That's nice. I like how you're just kind of playing. That's good.
That's nice, great, awesome, right there, good. Fraction less power, Jens.
Nice, that's great, here we go.
That's great, awesome, that's nice.
I like how you had your hand back last time, that was nice.
Relax your forehead, that's nice out there.
Good, that was good, Nisa. Great. Okay, good, let's wrap it up, man.
That was good, we got other places to go to. Great. Let's go to the next location.
Potentially, Meredith today is being tested. She's an independent model, and essentially we're just giving her some updated shots for her portfolio, and she wanted something that was thematic and that was more creative than just kind of regular a variety of images, just a little bit more of a creative editorial theme. So this is for her portfolio.
In this environment, it should work. So just to give her a different perspective this time, right?
Right there, relax your shoulders. Gorgeous, gorgeous. Right there. That's good. That's great. Touch your hair, touch your hair. Nice, right there, right there. Eyes out, eyes out. Eyes over here, beautiful.
Great shot, beautiful. Give me your eyes. Back a bit there, Amanda, with that reflector. Back more, back more, back more, back more. Just talking faster. This is gorgeous.
We're going to the third location. Third location.
Where is the third location?
I've been shooting for about 14, 15 years, and I finally sort of realized that where my strengths are with, you know, with people. And I, you know, when it comes to fashion, it's just a great marrying colors and mood with people and their emotions. So I really, really find that that's what I excel in. So I'm really pretty much I'm an advertising commercial photographer, but I really sort of I'm developing a real flair for fashion editorial as well.
Nice. Good. Here we go. That's great. Good. That's good.
Eyes this way.
That's good, that's good.
Use your hand.
Give me some body in that.
Yeah. Kind of like push it here and yeah.
That's great, that's great. That was good. Let's wrap it up, guys.